When someone is asked a relatively simple question, what makes America America, most can respond rather quickly without much thought. Think about it for a minute. What would your answer be? After asking multiple people, some of the responses received were, the opportunity is available and the genius becomes successful. The freedom given to all and the individuality it creates everyone's uniqueness. Each of these answers are a contributing factor to what makes the American identity. The history of our great nation can take much credit for all the reasons why people can come together to create something so desired. A free country with a lot to offer. Lessons learned are more than a keen way to keep from repeating some of the faults Americans encountered in the past. Philosopher George Santayana said, those who cannot remember the past are condemned to repeat it. The phrase is undoubtedly a catchy one, mainly because it is true. It makes sense, and assuming the statement is true, and if history is ugly, which it also is, then this motto ought to guide our national constitutional laws and regulation. Santayana is hard to disagree with. Over history, revolutions that gave an individual complete power unavoidably end up through the state leaderships. Wars ended with impounding terms of surrender certainly breed more wars. Sicknesses were passed, too, and killed millions of soldiers due to the lack of efforts in keeping our military safety a high priority. World War I taught America the tough lesson to exhaust diplomacy before use of force. Each of the non-intentional teachings of history have reminded us what it is to be a great nation and have to overcome my prevent future blunders. After reflecting on the past and how Americans overcome much adversity in this country, as well as abroad, it is important to choose every day how to represent America and be the outstanding citizens required to keep the country as it is, loved. It is easy to claim being a proud American and speak of the love that is felt for the country, but how many prove it? How many Americans can honestly say a difference is made today because of them? The answer may be shocking, almost 2 million. There are approximately 1.8 million personnel currently on active duty in the U.S. military. The men and women that serve for this country are those that can say they made a difference. As Americans go about their daily lives complaining about this or that, these brave men and women are fighting for the reasons America is America. To the father that calls home in the middle of the night so he can drop his children before school, thank you. The mother that leaves her family behind to keep her country safe, thank you. The son that has been home twice in 2 years, thank you. The past that we've overcome is because of the bold actions by those that choose to take the stand and make the difference that defines this country, this very country. The stories are gut-wrenching and the movies are unfathomable, but they are real life for these soldiers. The lack of fear or the ability to hide them are practiced, but never mastered. The heroes of today are often mistaken by many as impressive individuals that utilize their athleticism